Hello guys, in this video we will discuss the problem based on time and work. Okay, this section is very important from any competition point of view. You will face at least one question relating to this section and you need to answer the question in at least 1 minute, because you can't give more than 1 minute to such type of question. Okay, so now today I will show you the tricks how to solve this type of question in at least 1 minute. Okay, less than 1 minute also. Okay, so first of all, see the question. I will say you the method. Like, this method is name is the chocolate method. Okay, now how we will use this, I will show you. Okay, first read the question. That let's take the first question. If the roser can do a piece of work in 8 days and as Tony can do the same work in 5 days, okay, then in how many days will both of them together complete it? It is the basic question that arises from this section, and this has been asked in LIC exam in 2008. So this is a standard question also I have selected for making you to understand. So guys, here let take Roger as R and as Tony as A. Okay, so I will solve the question one. Okay, question one I'm going to solve the question one solution. So here we can see, let's R is equal to Roger and A is equal to Estony. So R can finish the work in 8 days. Okay, and A can finish Estony the same work in 5 days. Okay, means they are working alone. Now it has been asked in how many days both of them will complete it. So guys, let's apply the chocolate method. What is the chocolate method? Let's find the LCM of both of them. Whenever like this question is given, that days is given, then you apply the LCM. Find the LCM of 8 and 5. 8 and 5. We'll find the LCM of 8 and 5, which will be equal to 40. That means you have 40 chocolates. This is the total number of chocolates. Okay, suppose this is total number of chocolates, means chocolate, whatever it be. So assume that this is the total number of chocolate, and here work is, what is the work? Work is to eat 40 chocolate. Okay, then R has eaten 40 chocolate in 8 days and A has eaten 40 chocolate in 5 days. And how to find the total chocolate? Take the LCM of given days. Okay, so you will get LCM of 8 and 5, 40. This is the total number of chocolates. Now to find number of chocolate eaten in 1 day, ठीक है, by R means Roger, equal to just divide 40 by 8, means 40 chocolate is available and in 1 day he can eat the all chocolate in 8 days. Okay, then in 1 day how many chocolate it can eat? 40 by 8, which is equal to your 5. Okay, means 5 chocolate A can eat in 1 day. Now similarly, number of chocolate eaten in 1 day by A, that is Estony, equal to 40 by your 5, that is equal to your 8. Therefore 8 chocolate eaten, because 40 is the total chocolate and 5, why 5 dividing? Because A can eat the 40 chocolate in 5 days, and we are finding then in 1 day how many chocolate A can eat. So we are dividing by 5, so it will be 40 by 5, that is 8. Now total number of chocolate, we can say number of chocolate both can eat in 1 day. Okay, both can eat in 1 day equal to how much? 5 plus 8, that is 13. Okay, this is 13. Now therefore in 1 day both of them it can eat 13 chocolates, and total chocolate is 40. Therefore number of days to eat all chocolate by both equal to 13 is eaten in 1 day, and total chocolate is 40. Therefore 40 by 13, it will be 3 1 by 13, okay, days. and this is the answer. Okay, this is the answer here of the first question. Okay, now coming to the second question. So this is the steps which you have to apply in every question relating to this time and work, and you will get the solution. I have written these steps, you don't need to write this step, you will do the calculation faster. Okay, this is the method which where you do not have complex calculation. It's an easy calculation, only we have to find the LCM, then only dividing and getting the final answer. Now coming to the second question, now we'll solve the second question. Coming to the second question, what is written? That A and B can complete a piece of work in 15 days, okay, and B can alone finish the same work in 20 days. In how many days A alone can complete it? Okay, means A and B can complete the work in 15 days and B complete the same work but alone in 20 days. Okay, now it has been asked that if A work alone, it will be alone. If A work alone, then how much days does A take? So we will apply the same chocolate method. So how we will apply the chocolate method? We will apply the chocolate method like A plus B means both can complete the work, that is in 15 days. Okay, means both can eat all the chocolate in 15 days and B can eat all the chocolate in 20 days. Okay, now we have to find the number of chocolate, how many chocolate are there. So LCM, we will take the LCM of 15 and 20. We will get what? 60. That means that 60 is the total number of chocolate available. Okay, total number of chocolate that is available. Now we have to find that number of chocolate. Therefore, number of chocolate A and B can eat, that means A plus B means A and B both together can eat in one day. Okay, so how much total chocolate is 60 and they can eat all the chocolate in 15 days. Therefore divide by 15, this will give the chocolate eaten by both A and B in one day. So how much it is? 4. Okay, now again number of chocolate eaten in one day by B, how much? 60 is the total chocolate and he can eat all the chocolate in 20 days. So divide by 20 will give the answer 3, means 3 chocolates can be eaten by B in one day. Now A and B can eat 4 chocolate in one day and B can eat 3 chocolate in one day. Then how much chocolate does A can alone, in the number of chocolate A can eat in one day equal to A and B can eat together 4 chocolates in one day and B can eat 3 chocolates in one day. Therefore we will subtract 3. This 4 chocolate is eaten by A and B in one day. If they are eating together in one day, they can eat 4 chocolate, and if B eat alone, then in one day he can eat 3 chocolates. Then number of chocolate A can eat in one day will be 4 minus 3, that is equal to 1. It means 1 chocolate is eaten by A in one day. Therefore number of days which has been asked, number of days does A takes to eat all chocolate? What is this? Total chocolate is 60 and in one day how much he can eat? 1 chocolate. Therefore it will be 60 days, and this is the answer. Here eating chocolate is nothing but the work. Okay, so thanks.